From superhuman strength to an incredible new technology that can give anyone superhuman vision, including X-ray vision, here are 10 superpowers you can get right now. Super strength. There are a lot of great superpowers out there right now that you can get, but it's going to cost some money. One of the best and most expensive powers available is super strength, but it does not come in a pill or from gamma radiation. It comes using an exoskeleton bodysuit, and one of the most powerful suits available right now is from a company named Sacros Robotics. They have been developing powered exoskeletons for decades, but now they are really coming to life. Currently available is the Sacros Guardian XO. It's a full body robotic exoskeleton that allows a human to lift 200 pounds, 90 kilograms, only it doesn't feel like 200 pounds, it only feels like 10 pounds, 4 kilograms. As of right now, the suit uses a battery pack that allows for 2 hours of operation. It only takes minutes to learn how to use the system. However, the suit costs $100,000 to rent for a single year, and it's not exactly the most fashionable suit. It's actually enormous, and it's definitely not designed to allow you to smash through brick walls like the Incredible Hulk. Still, the future looks good for cyborg humans with super strength. Invisibility. Having an invisibility cloak like in Harry Potter is everyone's dream. Imagine being able to drape a cloak around yourself and turn invisible. This is exactly what a Canadian camouflage company is trying to do. They are called Hyperstealth Biotechnology, and they have a patented material which works to bend light and make people and objects basically invisible to the naked eye. The material is called Quantum Stealth, and it is currently in the prototype stage. However, the company has showed off what it can do, and it is pretty impressive so far. It basically makes objects near invisible, but it can also conceal things from infrared scanners and ultraviolet imagers. It works in any environment, in any season, and at any time of the day. The only issue with this invisibility technology is that it's pretty obvious. Sure, whatever is behind the material is essentially invisible, but you can still see the material. It's also not much like a cloak at all. It's a corrugated sheet made from a special convex outward curving lens. This means that you can't really wrap it around yourself and everyone can see the actual sheet that you're standing behind. Still, just like with the exoskeleton, it's a great first step to a future where people can be invisible. Flying. If you've ever wanted to know what it's like to fly or to be Iron Man, you now have the chance. According to Guinness World Records, human flight is now possible. British inventor Richard Browning has reached record-breaking speeds using his Iron Man suit, which is a body-controlled jet engine-powered setup. He was able to fly at 85 miles per hour across the water using his incredible invention. Richard Browning is actually the founder of Gravity Industries, and he's hoping that with more research and testing, his Iron Man suit can become more affordable and more powerful. What's really cool about this suit is that you control it with your body movement. You need to have a strong core so that you can balance yourself, then you pretty much just fly around like you would expect. Of course, this is a far stretch from flying to work in the morning, but like everything else on the list, it's an amazing first step. And this is something that if you have enough money, you could probably try out for yourself. Have you ever used a jetpack or similar invention that makes you fly? What about hang gliding or parasailing? How did it go? Let me know about your trip in the comments below. Also, remember to subscribe if you have not already, because you'll want to stay up to date with the latest videos, and the best way to do that is to hit the subscribe button now. X-ray vision. X-ray vision would be fantastic. Imagine being able to look through your neighbor's wall and see what they're doing. Sure, it's a little creepy, but you can't tell me you wouldn't at least try it out. In any case, X-ray vision is on its way in, only it's not in the way you might have guessed. It's all happening thanks to the car company Mini Cooper. They have come up with a way to splice X-ray vision with augmented reality. It's kind of like the Google Glass experiment that didn't quite pan out when nobody wanted to put the ridiculous glasses on their face. But this is a little different. The whole idea is that you place a pair of goggles on your face while driving, and then the onboard sensors and cameras on your vehicle give you X-ray vision to look through your car and see what's going on around you. Using this technology, you can say goodbye to blind spots. You can literally just turn your head to the right and see through your car door at what's beside you because of the sensors on the vehicle. You can also use the headset to park better. Imagine looking behind you and literally seeing out of your car. It's a far cry from spying on your neighbor, but it's still a pretty cool power to have. And hopefully this kind of technology will save lives in the future. The only issue is that nobody is going to wear these funny looking glasses, just like with Google Glass. Breathing underwater. Aquaman gets a lot of flack from the other superheroes for having a pretty lame power. All he can do is swim underwater and talk to fish. But in reality, the ability to breathe underwater would be incredible. Humans have proved to be pretty adept at learning how to get beneath the waves, but we still have a lot of limitations. We can scuba dive, but we can't conquer the bends. That means we can't dive too deep, otherwise we will basically die from gases forming in our bloodstreams. More people have walked on the moon than have dived beneath 780 feet, 237 meters. But all that could be changing thanks to an incredible invention. According to a report from The Independent, an American heart and lung surgeon has recently patented a scuba suit that will allow a human person to breathe liquid air. It's a special solution enriched with oxygen molecules. The whole idea is that the scuba suit will allow the diver to inhale a type of liquid very high in oxygen. This liquid can dissolve huge quantities of gas in a person's system. The liquid would be contained inside of an enclosed helmet that would basically replace the air in your lungs, nose, and in your ear cavities. It would be like in a cartoon where the sea creature goes on land wearing a fishbowl on their head. It's the same type of idea. What happens is that the CO2 that's supposed to exit your body when you breathe out would be erased from your blood with a mechanical gill attached to a vein in your leg. This would allow divers to go as deep as they wanted without having to worry about decompression sickness, also known as the bends. This is because the bends happens when nitrogen dissolves in your blood while under intense pressure. By using all this fancy oxygen, you could breathe underwater and go as far into the depths as you want, just like Aquaman. Mind control. Mind control is something everyone wants. Imagine being able to move objects with your mind. We are a lot closer than you think, but it's not happening in the real world, it's happening in virtual reality. This seems like science fiction, but it's actually not. The technology is rapidly heading towards the mainstream thanks to a huge interest in VR technology. It's all about using EEG or electroencephalography. Here is how it works. The player of the video game attaches a headband with electrodes that register brain activity. This allows the player to control the game using their thoughts. By simply concentrating on a certain aspect, you can control it. For example, if you relax your brain and focus very hard on an object to move it, it will move in the video game. This type of neurotechnology is very similar to how bionic prosthetics work. The EEG device can measure the voltage fluctuations that happen when your neurons fire inside of your brain, and they use this to control things. It's already possible to control your avatar in World of Warcraft using an EEG interface, and who knows what will be next. Climbing walls. You probably will not turn into Spider-Man anytime soon, but using a special invention developed by DARPA, you can actually scale walls just like the famous web slinger. It's a research project from the United States, and according to NBC News, it replicates how a gecko climbs up vertical surfaces. They have developed a material that lets anyone who weighs up to 218 pounds, 100 kilograms, climb straight up a glass wall. This is known as the Z-Man program, and it's meant as an alternative for how soldiers scale walls and buildings. I mean, you can always throw a rope over the building and climb up the wall, but why do that when you can be a gecko? As of right now, the technology is a little bulky and ineffective. It works, but it wouldn't work in a real-life scenario. They still need to make the material stronger to carry more weight, and they really need to put it inside of gloves or on boots, something that would allow a person to climb directly up, just like Spider-Man. Night vision. Night vision is a cool superpower, but it's far from the coolest. Imagine if you lived in a world of superheroes and your only ability was to see really well at night. You would be super embarrassed, but as a human, having night vision can be very useful. Whether you are spying on your neighbor yet again, or if you're a soldier on a covert mission, being able to see in the dark without using night vision goggles would be very helpful. However, this is not a technology widely available right now. It got a lot of buzz in 2015 when a pair of biohackers said that using eye drops with a chlorophyll analog could induce temporary night vision. They then uploaded photos of themselves with big black eyes after using the eye drops on themselves. The couple had been researching vitamin A2 as a way to extend human vision into the infrared when they decided to try and give themselves night vision. Even though these biohackers claimed that one of them had improved night vision after the eye drops were administered, there is no actual evidence of this. As of right now, this was a one-time experiment that didn't prove anything. But who knows, maybe in the future more study will go into the possibility of night vision eye drops. Echolocation. Believe it or not, scientists are helping blind people to see using echolocation and their ears. This is a pretty complex technology, but they're basically turning blind people into daredevil. Because yes, just like bats and dolphins, humans can use sonar. Some blind people are even able to click their tongues to see their surroundings. They can hear the clicks from their tongue bouncing off nearby objects, thereby allowing them to navigate through the world. According to Vox, scientists are now trying to push this natural ability to its limits. With the help of a group from Polytechnic University of Valencia in Spain, researchers have developed a helmet that takes images of the world in real time, combines the information with a laser range finder, and then gives the information to a blind person in audio cues through a set of headphones. It's essentially a helmet that allows a blind person to have sonar hearing using augmented technology. The only issue is that the helmet looks totally ridiculous, but still, if you're blind and want to experience what it's like to be Daredevil, you can definitely pick up one of these helmets. But don't expect to start doing backflips and fighting crime, as there is no helmet in the world that can give you that type of superpower. Superhuman vision. I already talked about Google Glass a little bit earlier, but let's dedicate a bit of time to the possible superpowers you could get if Google Glass actually did what it should. Sure, you can take first-person videos incognito, you can take pictures, and you can see who's calling you, but this is really just the tip of the iceberg in terms of what a technology like Google Glass can accomplish. Forget putting droplets in your eyes to have night vision. With the proper processor and the proper technology, something like Google Glass could give you night vision. It's as simple as that. You could see in the dark, and it would even allow you to see in infrared. You could get X-ray vision by using the glasses to remove objects from the frame. You could watch life in slow motion, and you could zoom in on things with the vision of an eagle. Theoretically, you could also walk around in a virtual reality of your own. Remember Pokemon Go? Imagine if there were glasses you could wear that turned the whole world into an extremely realistic version of that game, not just something goofy and fun on your phone. The truth is that superhuman vision and full augmented reality will be possible at some time using nothing but a pair of glasses. Unfortunately, all you can do now is take pictures. Which of these superpowers will you rush out to get right now? Let me know in the comments section. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and see you again soon for another fun video.